There once was a man
who fell in love with his own reflection.
All day, he stared into a pool, starving others of his attention. As the weeks moved, he was glued. Some thought he'd eat himself like food. Every inch improved, he would persist. Until self-worship turned him into a gift. A gift not just for him to treasure, but a gift that brought the whole world pleasure. And so I put this question to you all. Does that not make self-obsession the most selfless act of all?
Do you love me?
Do you love me?